there. Where the hell are you coming from? You're just falling?
Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
Thought he was done.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you.
That means Batman killed Bane?
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
Ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oh?
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? How'd you... So do you...
Yes, I'm heading to...
There you go. One up here.
Easy! A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
There's the tape here.
Take patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Bugs Bunny.
I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinzel, I know. The tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Hey,
crap. Where do you go after this? I forgot. Trophy? Oh, here we go. Okay, I was looking for that. There's people down there to fight?
Oh, you found that one. Sorry,
what are you
at? That wasn't much of a challenge.
Oh.
I was running out of time.
Is there anything here I need to get, as far as I know? I can't remember. Let's keep going. What's doing that?
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point? It's been a favorite suicide location on Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Let's get these stuff here real quick. Where is it? Oh, it's right inside. Let me get these guys first.
It's the bat!
You okay, buddy?
Damn it. Stop doing that. See, I need to get used to these controls. Okay.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
There should be another one somewhere here. There's like a trophy here somewhere. This might be it. Oh, no. Okay, it was here. It was here. There we go. Okay. Alright, there we go. Question marks. So I'm supposed to go there. trophy up here anyways. Actually, no, it's not. Wasn't there?
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Over here. Oh, I don't tell you. Wait, am I gonna fly out? Oh my god. I think I forgot there was something over there I was supposed to get. I completely forgot. God damn it. I have to wait till I go back again.
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
She was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing.
That
must be
huge.
The secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
Oh, shit.
My god. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
Right. Got a gun. Batclaw. This grapnel attachment can be used to grab and pull objects from a distance. The Batclaw can also attach to enemies.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Aim. The Batclaw will hook into containers. Alright, it's cool.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I?
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Rips from a worm like you. A worm who's only crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not.
Why are we... Is he okay?
Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
That trophy was a test. Well done! At the elementary grade.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Oh, shit.
I've hacked into her email accounts.
Jesus Christ.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of dog.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Oh my god, Batman. Whoa. Jesus Christ. I was on sloppy running up the hill.
Hmm.
stop. You stop pressing that button.
Thugs have access to the armory.
I'm pressing fucking triangle every time I punch these guys, man.
Please!
stop doing that. Just drop them. They're probably already dead.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
As soon as they see me, gotta spam X. Breaking and entering.